Dear viewers, with us is Maria Pappas, Cook County Treasurer. So we receive in our mail information about Cook County Treasurer Office. Could you first tell us how you're doing in this weather and the situation and everything? How is the office? What is new? What's happening right
there's
now?
There's nobody in here. There's nobody in the office because of the 200,000 people that have paid. 100,000 have gone to the website, which is also up in Serbian, and paid online. Everybody's paying online. Very few people are going to Chase Bank. Very few people are mailing in. So it's a whole new trend. Yesterday, the whole day, we had 125 people in the office. If I showed you a picture downstairs, there's nobody there. So we are getting all of our traffic on the website. And what we're getting on the website is we're getting people to go there. And they can put in their address and they can find out if going back 20 years, they're owed $79 million in a double payment, like two mortgage companies paid, or they paid and the mortgage company paid. And then if they scroll down a little bit, important for all the seniors, you're going to see that there's another $38 million and unapplied for either homeowner's exemption. If you own a home for over a year, it's worth $500 every year. If you're senior, same thing, over 65. And senior freeze, you can get money from me if you're making under $65,000 a year. I'm sitting on another $38 million there. So we are encouraging everybody to use our website to look for the $79 million, to look for the $38 million. But because of COVID, property tax bill that everyone got, and if you didn't get it, you can download it online for tax purposes or to pay online or to take to Chase or mail in. The bill says August 3rd, but if you don't have the money on August 3rd, you can wait until October 1st and pay with no penalty. Pay with no penalty.
That's great, great news. Could you just remind us, like you have information, like brochures and everything on 23 languages, English and 23, of course, Serbian language there too.
Serbian.
So it's amazing, yes.
There's Serbian, and here's our Serbian website.
Oh my gosh, that's really great. So even people who are not really, good and don't feel comfortable with English, they can also find usable information.
We've had over 5,000 people come and download these four brochures in Serbian, and now the whole website's up in Serbian too. So we're happy about it. Yeah.
That's really
I just
great.
Wish you would have some picnics and some fun and invite me to some place where I could eat some lamb and have a good time because this is crazy.
Yeah, I know, we cannot wait. We always welcome in your office and always beautiful gatherings and we're looking forward to see you in person very soon. So can you please just tell us like how big is the Cook County? It's like 5.2 million people there, right?
It's 5.2 million people. It's the 16th largest government in the world because under Cook County sit 2,200 other governments. And when you get your bill, on the left-hand side of your bill, you can see all the governments that you pay to. It's between 7 and 14 governments. So it's bigger than Greece. It's bigger than Serbia. Everything that those countries in Europe do, we do, which is why we've had 86 countries come in to look at our financial system.
And you can see the local spending and everything, how
you
much goes
the local spending on the bill. It's like the local spending in unfunded pension debt and liabilities is about $136 billion.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Yeah. But how much money goes through, like 13 billions? How much money
about 20 billion goes in and out. 20 billion goes in and out. Fund. Yeah, it's a lot of money. You know what? I mean, during COVID, we were running the office off of iPhones and iPads. I had a clerk from her house. She would punch a button and 5,500 checks printed in the office. Somebody came to the office, picked up the checks, took them to the folder and inserter, waited 40 minutes, 5,000 checks got folded and inserted, took them to the post office and they got mailed out. It was unbelievable. Oh,
it's amazing. And remember when you came to the office 20 something years ago?
You're right, there's
on the floor.
$30 million worth of checks on the floor. Now there's not even any people in here. It's like scary.
It's amazing how much it's an improvement in the taking care of in your office, like, and everything. So I really applaud you for all the things you did, not just for Serbian community, for all of us here in Cook County.
I love the
yeah, thank you so much. And keep us posted, all those great things you're doing.
So okay, pay thank online, you so much pay online. Stay home, stay home. Don't come in here.